new spring, and it's a total pleasure to be here this morning with you. I'd like to start the morning chanting to Ganesha, the remover of obstacles, be it within us or outside of us. We chant to Ganapati, and I will take just a few minutes to teach you this mantra, this melody. Perhaps you know the mantra. The melody goes like this. Two times, so listen first. Om Gam Ganapate Namaha. That's one. Om Gam Ganapate Namaha. Now you go. Om Gam Ganapate Namaha. Om Gam Ganapate Namaha. Yeah, and the rest is even easier. So enjoy.
Om Gam Ganapate Namaha. Om Gam
Om Ganapate Namaha. Om Gom Ganapate Namaha. Om Gom Ganapate Namaha. Ganapate Namaha. Chant to Shiva. This one requires a lot of breath support. Those people in my workshop yesterday sing really loud and breathe really deeply. The phrase is quite long, that's why. But hopefully it will be familiar to many of you. Sohampa Sada Shiva. Sohampa Sada Shiva. Sohampa Sada Shiva. Which is a double meaning because we are a touring band, so we are always on a pilgrimage. And it's really nice to be here, back in Shivananda, yoga-vidya. I did my teacher training in Shivananda, so this place has a special, sweet spot in my heart. It's nice to be here.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Sarasvati,
first time the CD is actually officially being released, I think next week at the Spirit Yoga Festival in Munich. I have some burnt preview copies I'm selling for cheap today if you want to get it before it's out. A few other announcements. I'm doing a yoga retreat with Erhard and my friend Elisa Bruni, who's a fantastic yoga teacher out of Munich, in the south of Italy, in Puglia, in September. 7 days of tons of music and yoga and delicious Italian food. If you'd like to join us, we'd really like to have you. So there's flyers outside. Erhard has a beautiful CD, mostly instrumental, with a Gayatri mantra that I sing with our friend Petros at the end of it. And I have a few CDs as well. So come and see us there. There's also a yellow book, which I would really love to have any comments at all from you, your email address, so we can better keep in touch. Any comments about the workshop, if you didn't get a chance before. And once again, thank you from the bottom of my heart, especially out to Lucy for having us here tonight, and to Kirsten for taking such good care of us. It's been an honor to be here. I'd like to leave you, the time goes so fast, I could sing with you for another hour, but I was told it must be at 9. So I'm not going to play around with that. I'm going to leave you with a little song. There is a place for you to sing in the song. It's called It's All Right. I wrote this song because I often, there are moments in our lives where nothing feels like it's all right. And I think that we have a responsibility to one another and to ourselves to remind us that it really is all right. Feeling fear, wanna run way back home. Home's not there no more. Take a breath, there's another door. Make a change, make a start. Start living from the heart. Too many things left to matter. No use getting sadder and madder. Turn it off. Turn it off. On the light that shines beside these dark, cruel, violent times, spread fear with love. Yeah, it's alright. 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 Your love here tonight. Stop the war, stop this pain. I know who's not to blame. The need world lies where talk is cheap and money flies. Make a change, make a start. Start living from the heart. Too many things left to matter. Getting sadder and better. Turn it off, turn it off, turn it on. The light that shines in our these dark, cruel, violent times. Fight fear with love. Yeah, it's alright. 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 You're not here tonight. Everybody needs to find their own way. Everybody needs a little time alone. And everybody's just a reflection of everybody else. It's alright. So simple, and it makes you smile. I don't know why it has this magical power. sing that much louder. Here we go. Oh, 1, 2, 3. It's alright, it's alright, it's alright.